Having won international recognition for its handling of the pandemic and setting standards for testing and tracing, South Korea now struggles to contain this third wave. It seems earlier successes may have bred complacency, compounded by pandemic fatigue.
Overconfidence had grown in many people's minds and it lowered their guard. We were relatively successful in dealing with the first and second outbreaks and won international praise for it.
In South Korea's third biggest city, Incheon, Jang Hanaram is one of a team of tracers who are working around the clock. What makes this surge so hard to control is how widespread it is.
When I saw all the new confirmed cases in the daily epidemiological survey, I thought, wow, this is really getting out of control.
Ski resorts are now being closed and private gatherings severely restricted in size. The ice skating rink that would normally occupy the space in front of Seoul City Hall, non-existent this year. Seoul has its Christmas tree as usual, but not the normal ceremony for switching on its lights. That was held online. Just one of the many seasonal traditions South Korea is having to forego this year. Families would normally visit beaches or national parks to see the first sunrise of the new year. Many of those have been closed by a government increasingly concerned by what that new year will bring from a pandemic it thought it had under control. Rob McBride, Al Jazeera, Seoul.